Hello everyone, HADAC and Wireless Sensor Network. Important multiple choice questions and answers. First question: following are the type of routing manner except option C, hyperactive is the correct answer. Next question: what is manner? Option C is the correct answer, main HADAC network. Next question: in wireless HADAC network is dash. Option A is the correct answer, as its point is not required. Routing protocols for HADAC wireless network can be classified based on dash. Option D, all the above. These protocols find path to destination only when needed on demand to transmit a packet. Option C, reactive is the correct answer. Next question: RREQ stands for. Option B, route request is the correct answer. Next question: example of proactive routing protocol. Option C, DSDV. Classification of routing based on topology is dash. Option C, both A and B. Flat topology routing protocol, hierarchical topology routing protocol. Both option A and B, both are correct. So option C. Next question: HADAC network consists of all the above. Option D is the correct answer. Next question: issues in designing routing protocol are dash. Option D, all the above. The main objective of transport layer protocol is dash. Option D is the correct answer, all the above. Reliable data delivery, flow control, congestion control. Option D, all the above is the correct answer. Next question: AODV stands for HADAC. Option C, HADAC on demand distance vector is the correct answer. Next question: routing table consists of dash. Option C, both A and B. Destination node, sequence number. Option A and B, both are correct. So option C is the correct answer. Next question: the problem that arises when two or more station who are out of range each other transmit simultaneously to a common recipient. Option A is the correct answer, hidden terminal problem is the correct answer. The responsibility of a routing protocol includes dash. Option A, finding a feasible path to destination. Next question: gateway nodes are the dash. Option B, entry point of wireless internet. Dash refers to different activities such as detecting the geographical location of nodes, location of mobile node, etc. Option C, location discovery is the correct answer. Example of reactive routing protocol is dash. Option A, AODV. Combination of proactive and reactive protocol is dash. Option B, hybrid is the correct answer. RERR stands for dash. Option D, route error. Self-organization is required in HADAC network, which is performed by dash. Option C, both A and B. Neighbor discovery, topology organization, both option A and B are right. So option C, both A and B. Next question: based on the routing topology, routing protocols are classified into dash. Option A, two types. Next question: the routing table consists of dash elements. Option C, four element is the correct answer. The table update is classified into two types as dash. Option B is the correct answer, full dumps incremental update. HADAC network or dash element. Option B, packet switched is the correct answer. Advantage of HADAC network or dash, all the above. Low cost, flexibility, easy to use. The application of HADAC network includes dash. Option D, all the above. All the answers are right. Mobility application, emergency operation, wireless sensor network. Issues as in routing are dash. Option C is the correct answer, only A, bandwidth constraint. Dash refers to the activity of discovering a particular service or outsource. Option service discovery. Option C is the correct answer, service discovery is the correct answer. Next question: dash refers to the lack of ability of node which is blocked due to transmission by nearby transmitting node to transmit to another node. Option B is the correct answer, exposed terminal problem is the correct answer. Routing protocol is classified into dash types, four types. Option C is the correct answer. DSR, AODV and ABR are example of dash. Option B, reactive. Reactive is the correct answer. The routing that minimizes the power consumption in HADAC wireless network is called dash. Option D, power hour routing. The nodes in Haddock network are dash. Option B, movable is the correct answer. If an intermediate node has valid route to the destination, it sends a dash message. Option B, route replay is the correct answer. The other name for proactive routing protocol is dash. Routing protocol. Option B, table driven is the correct answer. The solution to hidden terminal problem can be given by dash. Option D, all the above. MACA MACA W FAMA. The technique that is used to distribute the load to avoid bottleneck in gateway is dash. Option C, load balancing is the correct answer. The ability of network to recover and reconfigure quickly is dash. Option D, robustness is the correct answer. Cellular network is a dash. Option A, single hop network. The category of energy management are dash, all the above. Option D is the correct answer. Transmission power management, battery energy management, device power management, all the answers are right. So option D is the correct answer. Next question. The characteristic of ideal routing protocol is dash. Option C is the correct answer. Both A and B. Loop free, optimal usage of resource. Both option A and B are right. So C, both A and B. Next question. The protocol that use information about the expected status of wireless links are called dash. Option B, routing protocol that use future temporal information. Option B is the correct answer. Next question. Destination sequence distance vector updates the routing table dash. Option A, immediately after reaching the next node. Option A is the correct answer. Disadvantage of AODV protocol includes dash. Option C, both A and B. Bandwidth consumption and considerable control overhead. Option C is the correct answer, both A and B. Haddock mean for specific purpose. True, option A, true is the correct answer. An example of infrastructure, this network. Option B, Haddock network. Features of Haddock wireless network are dash. D, all the above. No infrastructure support, mobility of node, nodes double purpose router. All the answers are right. So option D is the correct answer, all the above. Next question. TCP faces problem like dash. Option C, both A and B. Frequent path loss, high channel error rate. Both option A and B are right. So option C, both A and B. Next question. Dash mean information is collected by all nodes and topology is constructed. Option C, topology organization. Thanks for watching. These all questions are very important for NIMCET online examination. If you prepare for GATE examination, TransCET examination, these all questions are very important. Thank you.